Federico, it's been a great few weeks for you. Obviously, results at Swansea City have been improving, and now for you, a new contract.
Yes, of course. It's a very nice month period for us, because obviously the results can be better and the performance well. And of course, always signing a new deal is something special, something positive for me. And yeah, I've been very happy to stay in my contract.
With a new 3-year deal, does that suggest then that you see your future at Swansea?
Yeah, of course. When I was with my first days here, I find a really nice club, organized city as well. Yeah, I am very, very happy with my family here, and obviously this new contract helped me to have confidence with the club, and yeah, I look forward to do my best for the club.
It's been probably your most challenging season as a team and for you personally since you've been here. There was obviously a lot of changes with the defence throughout certain parts of the season, but now it seems very much settled. And the defence, the manner we're defending has certainly improved in recent weeks.
Yeah, it's true. It's easier, free manager in a short term of time. But now the most important is the team and the player recovery, the confidence, and we are more strong in the defense. Our objective is about every week to take a point to I hope on the season stay up and Swansea stay one more year in Premier League.
As a team, we've certainly looked more compact since Paul has come in. But defensively, in terms of a partnership, yourself and Alfie Mawson have really gelled very quickly.
Yes, obviously, when Paul came, we are more organized, and his idea on the training ground is very clear, and we take that quick. Yeah, and with Alfie, we spoke a lot to stay compact, to try not concede obviously a goal, and yeah, that's part of the team, no? But the result coming better and better, and that helped us to work in a week much easier.
As I've mentioned, it has been a bit of an indifferent season for Swansea, but do you think now we're returning to playing the style and playing the way we used to play?
Yeah, of course. I like the Swansea style, and I think if we play a good football, we have more chances to win a game, to take a point at home or away. And that's happened in the last few games, and we're looking for that. A good performance, doesn't matter if we are at home or away. We need to play in the same way.
And on a personal level, Ferry, you feel very settled here in Swansea. You obviously got a young girl on now, and you're settled with your partner. Everything's going really well here.
Yeah, yes. My little girl is born in Singleton, and everything is okay. And obviously, my part of my life is here, almost three years in Swansea, and repeat, I am very happy about football and about my private life.
And there's plenty of good things then to come, not only on the field with Swansea, but off the field as well for you.
Yeah, exactly. I think both are very important for the players, and that's after transmit to the training ground on the pitch. And I repeat, I am very happy to be here.